The United States has a moral and legal obligation to provide reparations for the enslavement of Africans and its lasting harm on the lives of millions of Black people. This is not just a matter of our country's history, but it is a matter for which America must provide reparations if we desire a prosperous future for all.